To collect console logs inside Firefox, select the hamburger icon in the top right-hand corner and click on More Tools. Then, select Web Developer Tools. Alternatively, press Ctrl plus Shift plus K. Go to the Console tab. On the console, choose the gear icon in the top right-hand corner and select Persist Logs and Show Timestamps. Click the trash icon to clear out your old logs. Refresh the page and reproduce the issue starting from the home page. To collect the logs, right-click on the console, select Save All Messages to File, and then save the file as a TXT file. Open the console log and ensure that there are timestamps and then navigate it to a string with the testing website.